chain, and the great chain moves us all.
A rapture reminder. Hunting an item from the surface is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into rapture. Stay on the level.
What?
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this arcane business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader there, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Seeking the profit, making a bigger and better plasmid. Different than Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. We know it. Blokes gonna have an army of splicers. Gonna have ourselves a whole heap of
what is, I know your time!
Oh, precious.
This is the wages of sin! I send you foils!
Him the governor, sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids. Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let's be plain. When we arrest that Torak Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
This isn't over.